start by opening our images. We just go to open. And we're going to go to our desktop, to our files. We have them stuck in our working folder, Project One. Now we can open them one at a time and just click and go open, or we can do this. So is everybody with me at this point? If I hold the Shift key down, I can just add to all of them and open. Why are we doing down there? This is always just the screen issue. Okay.
But I got a problem. There's nothing in my desktop.
Hold on a sec. Let me